I messed up though.
My dog.
Hey, it's hard to blind, bro. I found a totem. Somebody save me. I found a totem. Can you come heal me? Keep going straight. Just walk down that hallway. Keep going straight. I found her totem already, and I want to break it, but I'm not healed, so I'm terrified. Hopefully that guy will get the save. No, she's not anymore. No. Okay, you go for the save. I'm going to go for that totem. I think she's being chased. Yeah, she's being chased. All right, you go for the save. Totem's right here, by the way. See me? Hey, see me? Totem can spawn back here, by the way.
Oh god, what the?
Yeah, she just teleported to me. She knew I was on it somehow. Oh, she ain't even care. I'm out of here. Alright, block for me. I'm gonna go for this totem. Block for me. Body block me. My totem. I bet you it's Devour. Go. Alright, I'm gonna go for the save. Try your best not to die. If I can find you again, I might be able to save you. I'm just gonna try to save this guy first. Really? Oh my gosh, she's tunneling. Oh, I'm getting chased. Alright, she left me. Here. Alright, come back, come back, come back, come heal, come heal. Turn around. Turn around, keep going, keep going, turn around. Yep, keep going, keep going. To your right, to your right. Follow me. Come heal. Alright, that guy is dead on hook, so. Well, she also has the teleport to any time she wants and the invisible teleport, so we have no idea when she teleports. Run. Oh man, both have sprint burst. That's dirty. That is dirty. Alright. I seriously swear to God, you cannot blind this hag. It is physically, she teleported it. It is physically impossible to teleport to this hag. Does she have make your choice? Smart. This is bad. Get out of here, Flathead. Go. Run. I'll body block. I tried body blocking. She don't care about me one bit. I know she is. I'm healing this Flathead. Don't die. Don't you die on me. Don't do it. Get down, if you can. Somehow get downstairs. Go back the way you came. I gotta be able to flashlight save you at least once. Come on. Alright, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. No! No! I was trying so hard to make it on time, too. Damn. It's because it's Hag. She can't find me. She mad. What the? Why did I drop that backwards? Are you kidding me, game?
That's happened to me plenty of times.
What are you doing, Hag? Yeah. She's waiting for it. The hag is literally standing here waiting for it. Come straight to me. Come straight to me. 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 I don't know if you're gonna make it. I don't know, cause I. Oh yeah, you should. You should. You're good. You're good. She didn't even trap me up, so you're good. Heal me, quick. She coming back? Run. She trapped her up. Oh! Have fun. Go for it quick before it's too late. I had to jump in a locker. I had no choice. Alright, never mind. She's gonna trap us both up. Honestly, I think I should kill myself and let you get ahead. Just stay downstairs. Stay downstairs. Fudge! That Claudette would have killed herself. Maybe. I hate those add-ons. Hey, what was her... Did you check and see what her totem perk was? I didn't check.
Was
it really? That's why she's so mad at us. Okay. What did I literally say before the game started? It's not a Mori, but watch it be a Devour Hope. Devour Hope at that point only gives you one hit, one hit shots.
So I mean, if your Devour gets destroyed and you got your Ebony as the backup, I guess.
Alright, we'll see how well this works. I'm gonna bring a key. So maybe if we find the hatch or something. What map do you wanna go to? I have pretty much every single map offered. Pretty much. Shoot, we'll go to Ormond. So you got Ormond, McMillan, Otto Haven, and Red Forest. Those are all pretty good. We'll go to McMillan, I'll pop it down. True. It is really annoying for 110 speed, so like the Huntress, if she can't hit hatchets or hag. I think that the Soul Guard one is probably like really, really good, but the other two are just like, man. Like, imagine, like, yeah, that one's not bad for sure, but imagine if, like, you're going against the killer who had Hex Third Seal, where you've got the blindness. And you don't cleanse it on purpose so that every single time you go down, if the killer slugs, you can just pick yourself back up over and over again. That's a pretty good perk.
Thank you.
About time. Another Maury? Man. Just Maury after Maury today. Spirit. Oh, dude, that skin though. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, is anybody coming to get you? I'm being healed. Hopefully I can get healed in time. After I get healed, I'm going to come sprinting for you. I should be able to make it. I don't know if I will, though. Please let me make it in time. Come on, game. No, I was literally like a hair off. Golly, I really thought I would make that. She's gonna come right back over here, I bet.
Yeah.
Run. I didn't bring a flashlight this time, there's nothing I can do. Is she not gonna pick you up? Blub, 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 blub. Oh, you're dead on hook? Oh, that's right. Dang. Oh. Golly, dude, I'm in this game all alone now. Nice. Lori, Lori, you're broken. See you later. See ya! Oh, I played that just right. No! No! No, you saw that thing! You saw nothing! You saw nothing! You saw nothing! Oh! Oh! Oh, get out of here! Get out of here! Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Yeah, but I was getting hit through that though. Oh my god, dude. Oh, you didn't let me get the stun though. You suck. You gonna chase me forever and a day now? Ah! Blah! Gow! Gow! Thank you. That was about to be the funniest thing ever. Look at they're finally doing gens. Finally. Woo! That whole chase. And they're finally doing generators. Lori's hiding somewhere. Lori! For the win. Alright, good news. Hatch is gonna spawn. Oh! Hey! Lori! Come here! Lori! Come here. Lori, come here. I found Hatch. Lori, I found Hatch. Lori, I found Hatch. Yeah. Hell yeah, I got his bone out still. Oh.